would love. I hear I have some friends here, a whole bunch of friends here that are from Ireland. And yes, I'm so happy you're here. So I would love to sing for you a little Irish song written by two left-wing Jewish intellectuals. I hear a bird. A Glocca Morra bird. It well may be it's bringing me a cheering word. The seas, then tell me, please, how are things in Glocca Morra? Is that little brook still leaping there? Does it still run down to Donegal through Killybegs, Kilkerry, and Kildare? How are things in Glocca Morra? Is that willow tree still weeping there? Does that laddie with the twinkling eye come whistling by? And does he walk away sad and dreamy there, not to see me there? So I ask each weeping and each brook along the way, and each lad that comes a whistling to Raleigh. How are things in Glocca Morra? This fine day.